Today we'll be going from this to this. So the clip you just heard is from the world's funkiest drummer. Cue crash history course on Clyde Stubblefield. He's unfortunately not with us anymore, and he was best known for being James Brown's drummer way back in the 60s and 70s. He is responsible for one of the tastiest drum breaks in history. Funky Drummer by James Brown. One of the most sampled drummers of all time. You could pick out his funky drummer break everywhere.